So what does it mean for you to be a part of this year's festival?
Oh, it's amazing. It's just being part of the Independent Film Festival is fantastic. And I think the Independent Film has the opportunity to take the audiences to areas and subjects that the mainstream media will not. So that's good.
And can you give us a synopsis of Down Dog?
Down Dog is about a man who turned himself into a dildo and is trying to not let his ex-wife turn him into a pet dog. And his life is very disorganized, but his son needs him, so he's struggling. I've lived in Latin America and North America and Europe. I worked in Asia, and I have always met men like Frank, troubled men that want to connect emotionally with the people they love, but they don't know how. So I said, we have to make a movie about that character, which is sometimes misunderstood. We had a very good casting director, Jane Anderson. I think thanks to the writer of the film is Simon Nye, the writer of Men Behaving Badly. So thanks to that name, we attracted a lot of very talented actors. And when Jason Durr came through the door, is the typical story. We saw Frank, and immediately we said, that's the guy. It is a comedy, and it is very funny. And it has, as every comedy, it has very sad moments, which I think accentuate the funny parts. Some people will be shocked by it. There are lots of dildos and lots of fights and things like that. But ultimately, it's a love story between a father and a son.
Is there a particular scene that was most entertaining for you to film yourself?
I think the dildo fight definitely was a very funny. And it just represents what usually sometimes men get into. This like trying to impose our will into other men and pull force our dick into other men's. And so it's a very funny scene. Well, every boy needs a father, even a flawed father. But it's important. And unfortunately, nowadays, almost 40% of young men in the UK are growing without their fathers. And that's sad. And every boy needs a father, and the fathers need their sons. And we can do a lot more to bring them together.